as a supervisor, I tend to look after the machinery side of things on site. That's my delight. After being on a machine a few years ago, it's my passion, really. A bit sad, I know, but I supervise the machinery jobs, get the boys organised, get the low loader moves organised, any lorries organised, and make sure it's done safely and correctly.
All our work is about reducing the risk of flooding for the people of South Wales. So day to day that can be really varied. We can be out with excavators, chainsaws, strimmers, trying to reduce flood risk. But we also do some other stuff as well. So we work in terms of creating new habitat. We do some construction work for other teams. The job is really varied. I mean, I love the people that I work with. It's great. The team is fantastic. But it's the job that we do as well. So it's
a lot of rewards, isn't it?
Yeah, every day we're doing something positive. We're either reducing flood risk, we're dealing with big fires and floods. Yeah. It's one of those unique jobs, I think, really, where we're constantly doing good stuff.
Only this morning we got a site going in Llanelli, 5-6 miles down the road. We've been desilting and taking weed of the river with a 14-ton machine, and two ladies come down and were living on the street, and they were so great that we were there. They were overjoyed, made my day, made my week. Landed they were, which made me happy then. We're doing a good job.